I'm on the cusp of turning 59 years old and I've never been in better shape in my life. And I thank Basecamp and the exercise program here for getting me to this place. When I first started here, I was lifting a 30-pound barbell. Today, I'm lifting a 100-pound barbell, and I never thought I could do that in my life.
Incredible.
And I have everyone here to thank for that. I tried working out on my own, I tried working with a small group, and I tried working with a personal trainer, but I never stuck with any of those. Each one of those exercises required 90 to 120 minutes of my time, so it made it very easy for me to make excuses and not stick with the program. And that's what makes Basecamp completely different. It's a complete 35-minute exercise program. I work out this way because I want to protect my future. I want to be able to lift heavy boxes, climb flights of stairs, and go for long hikes up steep trails. And everything I do in the studio prepares me for all of those things outside in my personal life. I'm stronger, I'm leaner, I'm faster, I have more energy and more focus than I've ever had before. But it's not just about the exercise program, it's a complete package here at Basecamp. And that means everyone on the front end that greets me when I walk in the door and is very thankful that I'm here. It's all of the amazing coaches that work here because they give me personalized attention, even though I'm working out in a group. And it's about the sense of community that's built here on Monroe Street as well. I work out with many of the same people every morning. We become friends, we network, we socialize with one another, and we participate in all of the great events that Basecamp puts together for us to be with one another outside of the studio. Burpees have actually risen to become one of my favorite exercises in the studio. I hated them when I first started working out here. I couldn't do them. I felt like I was always failing. And today it has evolved into one of my favorite exercises in the studio. I kind of like to compare Basecamp to home, but I want to call Basecamp my healthy home because everything I get here is the same I get at home. The love, the encouragement, the cheering on to reach all of my goals and my objectives, to become better physically and mentally. I get that right here at Basecamp, and I couldn't do it without everybody here. That's why Basecamp is my healthy home, and everybody here, the front end staff, the coaches, and everybody who works out here, they're my Basecamp healthy family.
Monroe Street's gonna celebrate. We're having a party in the studio, and I'll pay for it for crying out loud. That's me, because everyone, you know, it's so funny. Greg said to me, what are you going to say this morning? And he said, are you going to thank everybody? And I said, oh my God, how do I do that? Yeah. There's so many people to thank. I never had these relationships when I worked out anywhere else. Mm-hmm.